Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast, updating this for you right around 9 o'clock this morning. Winter storm warnings remain posted for almost the entire state. Winter weather advisory for northern parts of Coos County through the afternoon. We've been averaging about an inch of snowfall per hour in southern parts of the state as we've gone through sunrise and now through mid-morning. And we're going to continue to see those snowfall rates near 1 inch per hour in southern parts of the state, at least through early afternoon. It looks like the heaviest burst of snow that we'll see from this entire system is now offshore, but a very steady light to at times moderate snowfall will continue across the southern half of the state, and especially in areas south of the White Mountains. North of there, still light snow, a little less moisture, but it is colder up in that direction, so a little bit of a fluffier snow continuing to pile up to 2 to 3 inches of snow. If you want to check out the latest accumulations, you can head to the live wire section, which is functioning now on our website. People have been giving us our snowfall totals there, as well as on our local Facebook page, where we're getting updated totals. I would show you totals now, but they'll be old in an hour or two, and considering the snowfall rates we have at this point, it would be fruitless to have those on the screen for you at the present time as we tape at 9 o'clock. First version of the snow continues to head offshore. Notice just a slight lull in between before this second low continues to move towards us. And I think that is the second low that approaches the area at around 1 or 2 o'clock this afternoon. You can see it here on Futurecast and how this plays out by lunchtime. We'll continue to be in and out of bursts of these, at times moderate to maybe even briefly heavy snow for a time. After about 4 or 5 o'clock this afternoon, a much lighter version of this is created, and it will start to fall apart as that northwest wind starts to kick in and the low heads offshore by mid to late evening, and skies will clear overnight, and that will set us to partial sunshine not only for tomorrow and for Friday, but probably through a good part of Saturday before the next system even attempts to try to make its way in here. That would be later on Sunday or Sunday evening. So snowfall totals remain steady from where we've been talking about them for the most part in the areas that have been seeing over an inch of snow per hour at times. A minimum of 8 inches of snow. There will be some higher hilltops, over a foot of snow out of this system. You get to the upper valley, the Lakes region, the Mount Washington Valley, a solid 5 to 10 inches of accumulation. And you get up into the north country, there'll be a few spots at around 5 inches of snow just due to the fluffy nature of that snow. But there's a lot of shadowing going on in northwestern parts of the state, maybe 2 to 3 inches of that very fluffy snow. So through the remainder of the day, we will continue to see that snowfall heavy at times through early afternoon. And then we'll start to see it turn lighter after 3 o'clock today. Doesn't mean the evening commute's going to be perfect by any means. The snowfall rates have been going through a good part of the day, and there's going to be some cleanup involved. That's going to take a little bit of time. There's your possible snowfall amounts out of this system before it withers away later on this evening. And it does look like we'll continue to see fair skies through Saturday. We'll have another update for you around 11:30.